बुंदेले हरबोलों के मुख हमने सुनी कहानी थी, खूब लड़ी मर्दानी, वो तो झांसी की रानी थी, वो तो झांसी की रानी थी। जय हिंद।
The sudden demise of General Bipin Rawat has posed a big question on who will succeed him as the Chief of Defence Staff. General Rawat was not due to hang up his uniform anytime soon, and there was no question on why the government would have considered somebody else instead of him. But now, the position of CDS cannot be left vacant for too long, considering the crucial mandate that the CDS's office has been given. So now there are various options for the government. One option is to look for somebody from within the three service chiefs to be appointed as the next CDS. The question arises, in this case, will the government go for the senior most service chief, as was the case with General Bipin Rawat when he was appointed the CDS, or will the government look at a wider range of officers from the three forces to pick up a chief of defence staff? Also, like the usual military appointments where there is a second in command, there isn't any such position as far as the CDS's office is concerned. Although there is a vice chief of defence staff, but that vice chief of defence staff could be junior to several other military officers who are commanding in chiefs of different formations. So it remains to be seen how the government will tackle this situation, how the government will approach this situation to make sure they can have a new CDS as soon as possible, and also find the correct man to do the job. When General Rawat was appointed CDS, he was serving as the Chief of Army Staff, and it was only 2 days before his superannuation when the order for his appointment came out. So one thing is clear, it cannot be a retired officer, it has to be a serving military officer who takes charge as the CDS. The CDS wears two hats, one as the Chief of Defence Staff and the other as Secretary of the newly created Department of Military Affairs. The job is very important for integration, jointness and bringing about synergy in the armed forces, something that General Bipin Rawat was trying to do.